rich gang.
If you hatin', you just need some
rich.
She f***ed up when she gave me some. Say I f*** you better than that other. She say, tune, I'm about to f***. I say, I'm coming with you. And she don't like them pretty n***, so didn't. She ride this, cut this jigger. That's my pillows. That's because I sleep in that. Then when I wake up, tell the pigs, I say, assalamu alaikum. My bitch will choose it. Lover never f*** without a rubber. Sweet yellow bone.
What's up, you guys? It's Quinn Cook here at the legendary, the great 40 Below Barbershop located in Durham, North Carolina. You know, Rasheed Wallace, Jerry Stackhouse, Johnny Dawkins, Kyrie Irving, Jay Williams all got their hair cut here. That's where it all goes down. Durham, everything represents this barbershop. So, you know, you guys in the area, you know, want to come down to a game or something, make sure you stop by the great 40 Below Barbershop and ask for Lynn.
This is Liz Blake with Blue Blood TV coming to you live from Durham, North Carolina, from the 40 Below Barbershop. We're here with Duke's starting point guard, Mr. Quinn Cook. If you didn't play basketball, what would be your professional choice?
My professional choice, if I didn't play basketball, I think would be an entrepreneur. I'm very outgoing, so you know, I'd probably start my own business or, you know, give it back to the community.
Gotcha. Do you have any tattoos?
No, I don't.
Why not?
I promised my grandmother that I wouldn't give them, so, and then Michael Jordan doesn't have any, so.
Those are two. Why did you choose your jersey number?
I chose my jersey number because of my godbrother, Nolan Smith. He chose the number when he got the Duke, and you know, it was just something that we wanted to keep doing.
What's your current favorite song?
My current favorite song is Chief Keef, Ballin', just because it's a good message in the song and it gets you motivated.
Okay, speaking of music, what do you listen to before games? And is that the same or different from what you listen to just in your car, just, you know, every other day?
Well, before games, I like to listen to Go-Go. My music from D.C. where I'm from. I like to listen to all Go-Go before the game. And, you know, in my car, I like to listen to Gucci Mane, you know, stuff that has like a nice beat to it, nice bass, you know.
Who has been the most influential person in your life?
The most influential person in my life has been my mom. Just, she's a single mom, you know, raising two kids and, you know, working two jobs. And, you know, just to see her, you know, not making any excuses and, you know, just be so unselfish is great. So she's probably the strongest person I know.
She sounds like a phenomenal woman. So shout out to Quinn's mom. You're awesome.
Yeah.
Favorite basketball player of all time?
My favorite basketball player of all time is Kobe Bean Bryant. just because he's the hardest worker. You know, he's very hungry. And, you know, he tries to prove every night he's the best player. And, you know, he has that certain swagger and demeanor to himself. So I try to take his drive and put it in my game.
Again, this is Liz Blake with Blue Blood TV coming to you from 40 Below Barbershop in Durham, North Carolina. Thank you so much, Quinn, for meeting with us and giving us some information about you that maybe your fans wouldn't know.
I love Durham just because it's a nitty-gritty city. You know, Durham folks love Durham folks. I mean, everybody shows love here. You know, when somebody from Durham is out of town, you know, anybody in the country can know that guy's from Durham, just the way their swag is, the way they carry themselves. And, you know, when we're in here watching football or basketball, if there's a guy from Durham playing, you know, it will be known because everybody in the barbershop is going to be cheering for that particular person. So, it's all love here, man. You know, they show love to all the Duke players, all the Carolina players, and, you know, it's a nitty-gritty town. They take pride in their city, and, you know, you can't help but respect them. So,
no,
Durham's a great place.
I go hard my team. Pops filled with that green. Yeah, you might just blow it all on my team. Cause I'm all in. Nigga, I'm all in. Right around my 300s. All my niggas be spun. Spinning commas, bitches, none. And I'm eating, got me a bitch dumb. Cause I'm ballin'. I'm ballin', I'm ballin'. Count them stacks, crackin' cars, get back. I get me a big check, and nothing designer, but it's mismatched. Cause I'm ballin', I'm ballin' like Spalding. Shoes off my ass, pockets filled with that cash.